My feelings, and my name is Chandrasekhar Paluvai. Mi andaram chustunte, I cannot express my feeling in words. Greatest show of Telugu anipistundandi. Any Telugu organization North America la inta pedda banquet ayindi ankovatledu nenu. When I took this responsibility, I promised to the ATA leadership. I was the host of 2004 convention. In 2004, I tried to bring at least 8,000 plus people. But when I took this responsibility 1 year ago, I promised them I will try to surpass every possible Telugu convention in Chicago. So after seeing this one, I'm the happiest person in the world. I came to Chicago in 25 years ago. 25th anniversary convener, I'm very happy, I'm proud. And I'm very thankful to ATA organization for giving me this opportunity. This is just the beginning. Today, you are seeing around 3,000 people. No other organization pulled these many people in a big city like Chicago. We blasted every possible record in North America. So this is the proudest moment for every Telugu guy. We struggled a lot for the last 2-3 years, like Telangana, Andhra, but we are united. When I formed the committees, I formed 70 committees. I gave representation to each and every district. So we are proud of you. Every district has a responsibility. We don't have any differences. We are Telugus. Even though we are from Telangana or Andhra, but we are Telugus. So don't forget that we are Telugus, we are brothers. So greatest moment of my life, I can say that one. This is just the beginning. Tomorrow we'll have a big show. Inaugural function starts at 8:45 a.m. Please try to come at 8:30. Please do not miss that opportunity. Greatest show of Telugus in North America, I can say the whole world. When I used to be a student leader, I used to do too many conventions like big time statewide, but Chicago is like my birthplace. I'm proud of my friends here. They treat me like a brother or like son. And I know at least 2 to 3,000 families in Chicago. When I invite them, they will come definitely. So this is the kind of proof you are seeing, right? We were expecting 2,000 people, but you are seeing like 3,000 people. The same way, tomorrow and day after tomorrow, you will be seeing thousands of people, unbelievable number. Next convention, people have to struggle like crazy to beat this record. So I'm proud of you, Chicago. Thank you very much, and thank you very much for my team. I'm very thankful to my all committee people. 300 volunteers helped me to do this one. I'm very thankful to them. Please come by 8:40 a.m. tomorrow. Thank you very much.